Hey guys, quick trick here on how to turn hand-drawn designs into SVGs. So in Silhouette Studio, I brought in a picture of a hand-drawn picture that my son made, used the trace tools to select just the area that I wanted to trace, and then moved the original picture out of the way and deleted it. Then I released the compound path and selected just the pieces of the actual design so that I could separate them from all the kind of static and extra lines that I have there. Pulled that over to the side and then grouped it and made it a compound path once more. This is then going to allow me to keep all of that together while I delete the rest of that static that I don't need. Then I simply filled it with a color just so I could see it more easily. Double clicked it to get the edit points and simplified to reduce the number of edit points. And then I am able to go to file, save as an SVG, as long as I have business edition. This was then able to be pulled into Xtool's creative space so that I could then send it to my Xtool P2. You could also send to an M1 or an S1. This can be, I actually decided to engrave, and then I also put an offset around the edge so that I could cut and use it as a little ornament or keychain. Full tutorial on Silhouette School blog.